Hi Sharks, and welcome to DarkSharkBark, and today we are going to play Hitman. I think it's the first one, but I don't remember. Wake up my friend. It's the dawn of new day, and you have things to do. I'll guide and teach you, and you will learn by doing. Always remember, I'm not only your guide and mentor, think of me as the person you trust the most. Okay, so it seems as we wake up in prison. The skills you learn today will not only be useful, but vital for performing the task I have chosen for you. You see, you have been carefully selected. You are very special to me. Okay, thank you. Okay. Okay, so now I have some new clothes.
It's on to one, my friend. Go to the door and let us proceed with the next lesson.
Okay. So yes, let's see.
That wasn't so hard, was it?
Well, I feel like there is something with the controls, but okay. Now I jump, I think. Oh, no. Oh, okay, he did it. By himself. Okay, and now we are, I guess, supposed to go around here. No, not. Okay, no problem.
Very good.
Okay, thank you.
You're doing just fine. Now take the elevator and let's continue the lesson.
Yes, come on. Yes, come on. Hey, what? Oh, okay, I see. I think I'm going to go to the basement one, maybe. Okay, how do I choose again? This game is a bit different controls than I'm used to, but okay, let's see. Oh, no, okay. I think it seems at least. Let's see. Ah, of course, I was too far away. Basement. I guess, since we are in basement 1, I assume. Yes. Okay. Let's just take a picture there. Okay, there we are. It is not the game I was looking for. I was looking for another game, I think. It's first person and everything. But of course, it's not what I... Oh.
You're an excellent pupil, my very best so far, but then again, I knew you would be. Excellent choice. Very good, the Pentagon, oil beam, knife, excellent shot for close man to man combat, and handy and silent when we wish to avoid detection. Okay. So, how do I use it? Oh, I see. Here is the training. Okay. Let's see. Okay, not bad, I guess. How do I use the knife though? Okay, there it is. Now it is working, I guess. Let's see. That's not so hard then. Go, don't find a way. What? I can't read. It's too quick. Okay. Excellent, a very persuasive item, a choice for true professional, emphasized by its widespread amongst SWAT teams and special forces around the world. Okay. Okay, what now? I think I'm at the end, I guess. Let's see, basement 3 I am in. Okay. Let's go to basement 3. Wait, no. Basement. Okay, where do I go? I don't know. But let's see. What is this? He should say something, I think. Because I have to. Cool. Gotcha. So. This is some kind of training, I guess. I don't know how we can fit so many in one, but oh, so I can only have one of these, apparently. I see. Not bad. guess. Or should I go with the sniper? I mean, sniper is quite efficient, to be honest. I never know, I could use it. Let's maybe go with it. Oh, that's because, yes, let's see. Careful and oh, okay, let's see. Hold it still, hold it still, hold it still. Okay, go, go, go. Okay. There. Headshot, headshot, headshot. Headshot, okay. Okay, let's press the button and see. Okay, how far we got? Yeah, not bad at all. No, let's just go to wherever we need to go. I think no, it's what did it. Didn't get to select. It's okay. Oh no. Run. No. My god. Of course. Fail. I think. Wait, what? Not again. It means I have to go to everything here. What? Okay, let's just go, I guess. Do whatever we need to do. And jump. Yes, because now I know what to do. Can just speed through it and yeah. No, stop it, stop. Oh, come on, I just made it through as well. Ah, well, I got to wait because he just decided to go back somehow. Okay, no, come on. Anyways, there we go. Just like that. Go, go, go. So I need to just up my skills, I guess. There we go. I'm ready to go out ASAP. Seeming to take out that person because I see. If I take all these knives and that should be plenty. Okay, I see. Yes. Okay, good. Okay. I just grab these and should be good to go. Think at least. I will pick this, I think. Because why not? In case I need some range. I don't need to practice now, because... Let's just go, and I need to prepare. Because there's a dude up there. I just better go ASAP. Before he comes. Or I could, but he has like a stun machine, so. Oh, come on. Fuck's sake. Okay, I need to take him out with some kind of gun. It seems. Okay, I'll be right back as soon as I get up there. Okay. Okay, so I'm back and it's time to go upstairs. Congratulations, you only best of best riches. Just need some crew. Prosperous. He looks angry, I guess. Okay, let's see if we can get a hit here. Done. And there is a knife floating right next to me. Oh, I think now we can steal his clothes. Yes. Let's just... Okay, let's drag him. Come on, we can do it. List somewhere. So he's hidden, at least. From whomever is here. I think he must be a guard or something. At least, seems so. Let's see what this is now. Okay, it's nothing. Come on, close the door. Of course not. Close it. I could like murder him here, but got to sneak up to it. Okay, here we go. How do I drag him? Wait, can I pick a power bar there? Let's see. Then drag at least. Maybe he can inside this place. Guess not. Oh. Wait, who's that? That's not me, I think. Or is it? What? Is that a guy speaking, maybe? Oh. Hong Kong 1 year later. I see. See, okay. I guess I'm just gonna run for it, why not? I am there, I need to get inside somewhere. I guess. Yeah. Nope. It's got to be somewhere here now. Oh. Wrong way, I see. So I'm supposed to go this way, okay. Yes. Good. I know where to go now. I think I might just continue this video. Next time, later, because, yeah. Just seems like the right thing to do now. Is that him? Oh, it can't be. Probably also on the map, I think. Right.
Hello. Have mercy.
Oh, there he is. Well, anyway. Oh my god. So many persons. Fuck, that's his cards. Don't have any. Thank you for watching this episode, and I'll see you in the next video, because, yeah, it's getting too long.